Hi, my dear students and my respected viewers. Dear students, today I am going to start a new chapter, a new poem, Standard 6. The chapter name is The Twins. So students, let's start. Dear students, the chapter name is The Twins, Chapter 6. Let's warm up a little. No two wings are born alike, even in the case of identical twins, their personalities are different. Did you know that dogs are able to differentiate between identical twins even if humans cannot? So students, let's go to the writer. Here, a writer Henry Sombrock. Henry Sombrock Lee was born on 29 March 1837 in London. He was a writer and a playwright. At an early age, he engaged in literary pursuits. His verse was always fluent. His collections of lyrics appeared from time to time under the titles of Carols of Cookin, 1869, Gilliatt and Guskill, 1871, and A Town, Garland, a collection of lyrics, 1880. So students, let's come to the poem. Here, the story is about two brothers, Henry and John, and two twins, matlab judua bolte hain usko Hindi mein, in form and feature, face and limb, I grew so like my brother that fox got taking me for him, and each for one another, depuzzled all our kith and kin, reached a fearful pitch, for one of us was born a twin, yet not a soul knew which. So students, here the writer describes about his brother and him. So when the writer and his brother born, they are twins. They are physically same and their looks like same. His family members and his relatives cannot mark identity who is John and who is Henry. There are no difference between them. They are looks same. You can see the picture, two babies. One is the writer Henry and another is John. Everybody and every family members didn't know about who is Henry and who is John. There is no similarity. There is no difference. There is same. There looks like same. One day to make the master words before our names are fixed. As we were being washed by North, we got completely mixed, and thus you see, by first degree, or rather North's whim, my brother John got christened me, and I got christened him. So students, here the writer describes that when they complete burn, then a North came and take two brothers for the wash. The nurse already confused who is the baby John and who is Henry. She is very confused about two brothers because they are very similarly. Their looks like same. She cannot understand who is John and who is Henry. At that time, when the nurse was washing both brothers, Henry pushed John and John pushed Henry. The nurse is already confused who is the John and who is Henry. The fatal likeness even dogged my footsteps when at school, and I was always getting lost. For John turned out a fool. I put this question fruitlessly to everyone I knew. What would you do if you were me to prove that you were you? Students, one day when a writer growing, they entered to a school. Both brothers entered to a school. Then John doing mistakes because he is very naughty. When he had done a mistake, but the responsibility all comes to Henry. So Henry is very confused. I don't know what happened. He did not know what happening with him. So लेखक कहुछन्ति जेतेबेले से स्कूल गले तो सेतेबेले जदि जॉन दुष्टामी करूतला तो हेनरी को ऊपर पनिशमेंट हेनरी की मिलूला एवं लेखक कहुछन् जे जदि मो जगह तुम्हें था ताने तुम्हारे कौन परिस्थिति था तुम्हें कौन करता था तुम्हें केमे निज को प्रूव करी था हाउ कैन यू प्रूव योर सेल्फ आवर क्लोज रिजेम्बल्स टर्न द टाइड ऑफ माई डोमेस्टिक लाइफ For somehow my intent bride became my brother's wife. So students, here is very funny words, very funny line. When the writer going to marry, but unfortunately, his bride married to his brother's wife, and his wife became his brother's wife. ଯେତେବେଳେ ଲେଖକ ବିବାହ ପାଇଁ ଗଲେ ସେତେବେଳେ ତାଙ୍କ ସ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଯିଏ ସେ ତାଙ୍କ ଭାଇର ସ୍ତ୍ରୀ ହୋଇଗଲେ ସେ ଜାଣିପାରିଲେନି ବାସ୍ତବରେ ହେନରୀ କିଏ ଜନ୍ କିଏ ଏତେ ବଡ଼ କନଫ୍ୟୁଜନ୍ ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ହେଇଥିଲା ଇନଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟ ଇୟର୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର୍ ଇୟର୍ ଦ ସେମ୍ ଅବସର୍ଡ ମିଷ୍ଟେକ୍ସ ୱେଣ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ଆଇ ଡ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଦ ନାଇବର୍ସ କେମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବରିଡ୍ ବ୍ରଦର୍ ଜନ୍ ସୋ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଇୟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଫନି ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟିଂ ଦ ଲାଇନ୍ ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ଦ ରାଇଟର୍ସ ଡ୍ୟାଡ୍ ହାଫ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡ୍ୟାଡ୍ Then everybody of his neighbors came and buried brother John. ଯେତେବେଳେ ଲେଖକ ମୃତ୍ୟୁ ହୋଇଗଲା ତ ତା ପରିବାର ଲୋକ ଏବଂ ପଡ଼ୋଶୀ ସମସ୍ତେ ଭାବିଲେ ବୋଧେ ଜନ୍ର ମୃତ୍ୟୁବରଣ କରିଛନ୍ତି ଜନ୍ର ଡେଥ୍ ହେଇଯାଇଛି ତ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି କନଫ୍ୟୁଜନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଗ୍ରେଟ୍ କନଫ୍ୟୁଜନ୍ ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଟୁ ବ୍ରଦର୍ସ ବିକଜ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଲୁକ୍ସ ଲାଇକ୍ ସେମ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଟ୍ୱିନ୍ସ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସି ଦ ପିକ୍ଚର୍ସ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଫ୍ୟୁ ଲାଇନ୍ସ ଓଭର୍ ଦ ଫ୍ୟୁ ଲାଇନ୍ସ So students, I think you all are understand about the twins. So students, I think you all are good and healthy. So stay home, safe life. Have a nice day for you, my dear students. Bye.